have a dream that one day in Nigeria, the son of a Fulani man in Sokoto and the daughter of an Igbo man in Enugu will team together to fight an intruder whose aim is to destroy our common peace, and violence shall be quenched by a common voice. I have a dream that one day in Nigeria, a Yoruba man from the West will walk in the darkest moment of the night in the street of Maiduguri along Sabisa Forest with no fear of being hurt by his own countrymen. I have a dream, a soul-sore dream, that one day in Nigeria, the sound of guns shall cease. The explosion of bombs shall then become a story, and none of my mother's children shall then be called a terrorist. I have a dream that one day in Nigeria, a Fulani headman will have no problem living with his brothers in Southern Kaduna, the entire Benue, Plateau, Taraba, and Adamawa. His brother's food will become his meal, and his animal, his brother's meat. I have a dream, a very sure dream, that one day in this country, Nigeria, a Muslim and a Christian will pray together under the same roof, with one hurting no other, with one seeing no other as infidel, and then the expectation of the foreign foe shall be dashed. I have a dream. I see a Nigeria free from terrorism, free from violence, free from corruption, and once again, Nigeria shall be celebrated as the giant of Africa, a hive of tourists, and a home of the common man. I have a dream, a so-so dream, that Nigeria shall be great again. I am Adoga Victor by name, a student of Government Secondary School, Apoi Settlement, Abuja, and I am proudly Nigerian.